and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to just do random BuzzFeed quizzes. Also, I'm here with my friends Caitlin and Jen, so. Yay! They're here too. Fun stuff. Let's just go into the depths of BuzzFeed.
Plan a trip to a carnival and we'll reveal which kissing booth character is your BFF.
Did you guys see that movie?
I did. It was actually really weird.
We'll just do this collectively together.
Plan a trip to the carnival and we'll reveal which kissing booth character is your BFF.
Best friend for life!
Hell yeah.
Which carnival game would you rather do? The dunk tank, the skee-ball kissing booth, or strongman game?
I'm not picking the movie answer.
I like skee-ball.
I do. Skee-ball? I love skee-ball. That's one of my favorite games.
Okay, we'll go with skee-ball.
Oh, there you go! Yay!
Okay, yeah, so skee-ball.
Skee-ball.
What's the first snack you grab?
All of them.
Funnel cake, corn dog, fried pickles, fried mac and cheese.
Oh, they're all sound good.
I love fried pickles.
Yeah.
But I feel like funnel cake is also.
I was thinking funnel cake is your go-to.
Yeah, so let's go with funnel cake. Which ride do you get on? Ferris wheel, bumper cars, the big swing, or tilt whirl?
Bumper cars. I really like crashing into people.
Same, especially it's when you hate them.
Yeah, it's the one time you get to crash into people.
And it's okay.
And it's fine.
Yeah.
And no one gets hurt.
Mousetrap.
Huh?
I wanted to play Mousetrap. You roll your dice, you move your mice. Nobody gets hurt.
You missed one.
No, that one's a dab. Which plant would you want to raise as your plant child?
Let's do that one next.
This one.
Oh,
it's a bonus poll.
Hell yeah.
What's our bonus poll answer? Okay, we'll just keep answering it and we'll look back.
Grab another fried Oreos.
Oh, fried Oreos. Don't even talk to me. Fried
my
Oreos.
Favorite.
I've never had them, but
what?
I've never had them.
Girl,
do you dream of kissing?
Oh, Ryan Gosling, baby.
I love Tom Holland.
Oh wait,
Ryan Gosling, Ryan Gosling, Tom Holland,
The Notebook,
Mrs. Flynn.
Who's that?
Excuse me.
I don't even remember. I saw the movie one time, so see, we are that iconic.
Peter
What's
Man?
The bonus poll?
I want to know what plant child. What? I want a plant baby.
I want to know what the plant child.
Don't worry, guys. Later on, we unite with our plant child.
Oh, yeah. Let's describe our sex life and we'll compare it to a chain restaurant.
None. Where is my alone button? I want to know.
How do you like to be seduced?
Wine and dine, then we'll see where.
That's literally what I say all the time at college. I'm like, you gotta wine and dine me first, but no one's wine and dine.
I need to talk me a little. I need a couple dates first. Connection is a must.
I like the blank answer.
The blank.
I'm gonna go with wine and dine.
Yeah, I think wine and I love.
Whatever that answer is, probably isn't any of those.
Foreplay.
No, wait, yes or no? Yes or.
What? So, yes or no, I'm assuming.
Hell yeah.
I just said no.
Foreplay. Just hands, mouth, anything. Just make it quick.
That's horrible.
And you know I love everything.
I'm uncomfortable.
Yeah, I think this is my entire point.
Too. Let's do a little bit of everything.
Let's do it.
Why not?
Okay. When you get into it, so. Oh gosh. A little bit of both. Some of the scenes that you get.
Unfortunately, I am not a steak connoisseur.
That's my branding. Don't you think it's my branding?
Go shopping for summer clothes and we'll tell you which mythological creature you are. Choose a top.
Oh. I want those.
Hot.
I like the peppers. Because I have a pepper hat.
I feel like I would wear none of these.
I wouldn't either, but I
maybe
just,
the bees, but probably not.
Maybe.
That's the hot
swimsuit.
One. Or like, that's like one of those like one piece, what are they called?
That's kind of cute.
Onesie.
That's kind of cute.
Oh, that's kind of cute.
Yeah, let's do that.
Sure.
Oh, damn.
It's black.
Spicy shall live in
choose some bottom.
Not those.
Holy hell.
No.
Oh, I want those.
We're doing it for shits and giggles. Choose somebody's shoes. Let's do the see-throughs.
Wait. Yes!
The flower.
Hell yeah.
I like this one that kind of looks like cork, but you know.
Yeah.
Choose a bag. Oh, fire.
What is this wooden
shit? Or we should have fanny pack. No, fire.
Fire.
Because it looks
Cause
like.
Because we are lit.
We're not doing the bonus poll.
Oh,
I want plant child.
We need to know.
That was
that one. Yeah.
Yes. Oh, wow. I can only wear prescription sunglasses.
Choose some jewelry.
What is that?
Oh, I thought they were showing the heels. I'm like, that's not jewelry. Girl.
Do those.
Yes.
What a queen.
Lastly,
choose a hat.
That.
Yep.
Where's some visors? Kitsu is a Japanese word for fox.
Stories depict them as intelligent beings and as possessing paranormal abilities that increase with their age and
wisdom. We're mythical foxes.
We're mythical beasts.
Oh my god!
Link, come at us.
Wait, is that John Stamos?
No!
That's
the guy from Baby Daddy! John Stamos! Find your wardrobe at Toby and we'll guess how old you are.
Who the hell's Toby?
Okay. I don't know where Toby is, but we're gonna see
if they guess. We're gonna find out where Toby is.
Yeah, we're gonna see if they buy guess our age.
I highly doubt it. That's kind of cute. Oh, that's really cute.
Yeah, I like that. A little daisy.
Buy some bottom.
I like black jeans.
I like black too.
Yes, black jeans.
Black is my
style. Buy a pair of shorts.
Where's black?
Those are cute.
These ones?
They're as close as we're gonna get.
Just everything black.
Buy a skirt.
Just skirt. I don't wear black.
That's black.
Black.
Buy a shirt.
They're all ugly.
That's cute. That's kind of cute.
It's stripes.
Yeah, stripes are silly.
Bonus Paul!
You walk him an extra block, or when you let her sleep in your bed.
Which is most amazing to your dog.
Yeah.
Sleep in your bed.
I knew it was that.
My dog loves to sleep in my bed.
Buy some swimwear.
Oh! What is that? Stripey, what is that?
That's actually
awesome.
I like this one.
It's cute.
I like the ruffled boobs to give me more of a bosom.
Yeah.
Buy a pair of shoes.
Combat boots.
Combat boots
are where it's at.
Buy a jacket.
Black.
That's like a raincoat.
I'm going to the disco.
Buy a dress.
How about I don't buy a dress?
Yeah, I don't like dresses. That looks like a prom dress, first of all.
You can pick a dress.
That's like a shirt dress.
T-shirt dress?
Those are so comfortable. Yeah, I have a sweater dress. Those are so
I wear
those.
Buy an accessory. That's the only cutest one.
Okay.
Yeah.
26 to 39.
We are not.
They think we all.
Gonna be 21, gonna be 20, and 20.
I don't think we're old.
I am not no old fart.
At least they didn't say it was 12. Playing a dinner party will tell you which famous Tom is your perfect. But can we please do the Tom?
Alright, this is the last
I love Tom.
Okay. Last one.
Tom Holland!
Plan a dinner party and we'll tell you which famous Tom is your favorite.
Who are you inviting?
Couple of very good friends, my family, 10 to 20 friends, pretty much anyone I know. It's going to be me and my significant other.
Okay, this is a party, right?
Everybody.
Yeah.
Everybody we know.
I don't know that many people, so that's fine.
Yeah.
Pick a drink to start the night off.
Cocktail.
We do not promote underage drinking.
No, we do not.
Take an appetizer. Sliders, a cheese platter, sausage.
Egg rolls.
Spring rolls.
Yes.
Spring rolls.
Yes. Okay.
Pick a main course. Gyro, sushi, pasta.
What is this?
Chicken. Pasta.
Yeah. You can't go wrong with pasta, especially we're in the homeland of the Italians, so. Yes! Look at the little plants. Which plant said it matches your aura? See, look. We answered that. Look at that.
We're ahead of the game.
Mm-hmm.
Pick a dessert.
Ooh. Oh, I love cannolis.
They're so nasty.
What's wrong with you?
The filling is just gross.
Girl, you are not Italian.
Plain. I am not Italian. I actually am not Italian.
Get away.
Let's do the ice cream.
Ooh, Milky ice cream is so good.
I've never had it, for sure.
It's literally just ice cream in a rice ball.
Oh, that's cool.
It's so good.
Pick an activity. Dance off, movie night.
Rap battle.
Iconic, you know?
I can't rap.
What time do your guests leave?
Whenever they feel like it. You know what?
It's a party all night.
Freedom of speech. Thomas!
Yes!
Dad!
What
an icon. You know, Forrest Gump. You got Woody from Toy Story.
He is the best.
He's my favorite.
Who doesn't love Tom Hanks?
Saving Private Ryan.
Oh!
Yes.
Best movie.
I know. Now we know that Tom Hanks is our one true love.
Yep.
Thank you guys so much for watching.
Like and subscribe. We're trying to get Jess to 300 followers.
Before her birthday, it's July 28th. Make sure you wish her happy birthday.
Wow, you guys are so nice.
It's her one dream.
Anyway, stay safe, children. Be good people. Don't do drugs. Stay in school. Follow your dreams and all that fun stuff.
Because
and
you never know when it's all gonna end.
Positivity. See you next time, guys.
Bye.
Taking time in a simple place in my bed with my head rests on a pillowcase and the sand that it was left.